Three things they say big guys shouldn't wear that they definitely should. Summer edition. Number one is fitted shirts. I'm not saying skin tight, but there are shirts that are made with a certain cut that are still modest, but won't get mistaken for a bedsheet. And then we have shorter shorts. And I know an easy big guy go-to is the wide leg over the knee shorts. They're very comfortable, right? But the shorter inseams are not just for the skinny guys. As long as they're made of stretchy fabric, you can pull off a tapered above the knee short just fine. And last but not least, we're talking shirtless at the pool or the beach. Whoa, now hold up, Dev. I'm not really comfortable with my shirt off in front of people. Oh, no judgment, bro. I got you. What you want to do first is start off with a t-shirt, like usual, but challenge yourself with maybe a cut-off sleeve. And then next time you feel a little bit more confident, boom, now you got a tank top on. And before you know it, you feel comfortable in your own skin. Especially if you're on a weight loss journey, it's a beautiful thing. Like this video for a part 2 and leave a comment on what body type I should talk about next.